the impact with Bryson and Ray in terms of what do you need from them this summer?
Well, really just making strides. You know, both guys are workers. Both guys put in a lot of time. You know, Bryson, you know, really learning that position. You know, he's got a lot of physical tools. He's a hard-working guy. Puts in a lot of time individually on his game. And so he has a passion for the game. Now he has to learn to play that position and run a team. You know, Rapheal is a guy that's been all over for us, but offensively, you know, just, you know, continue to put in the time. Ray's a guy that, you know, shoots a lot, works on his game a lot, just getting that confidence. And I think once he gets that confidence and starts, you know, knocking down shots, the rest of his game will piece together. But, you know, both those guys have done a good job for us from an effort standpoint, but they got to make a big jump. You know, they got, you know, Bryson's got to make a big jump from his freshman to sophomore year, and Ray's got to make the same from a sophomore to his junior year. The opportunity is there for both of them to be really successful.